somebody's done better. Okay, so we've got a race on. Good. To be honest with you, that's not a bad thing. I don't like controlling the start. Right, just going for a podium, I think. Should be outside the top three. I mean, top two, really. Olivia's nowhere near.
That's the end of the session, P2.
One to go, next time by. Line up on the left side. Pit road is closed right now.
The air temp is 20 Celsius. The track temp is 21 Celsius.
down to T1, this, isn't it? It's going to be absolutely hard.
Follow the safety car in the right column.
Catch the pace car. Catch the pace car. Catch the pace car. Catch the pace car. Catch the pace car.
Great, getting off track of the pace lap, brilliant. Nice.
About to go green, stay focused.
Pace
car is off, time to do your job. Green flag, green flag. Pit road is now open.
Looks... That is a terrible start, that's not what we wanted.
You're in the middle, three wide. Hold your line. Car right, two wide. Clear on the right.
Okay, start will do. Time to get to work. Behind us now, 0.8. Don't let this guy distract you.
The next car's the leader.
Wow, loads of over speed in my grip. Got to lap three here, this is not great. Need to get my tires in the groove.
Stewards have warned us about track limits. Keep it between the lines. Front is now 0.9. This is brilliant, keep it up. The leader has just done a 122.5. Space. Awesome stuff, mate. Keep it coming. Time was 122.3.
your left, clear.
This is where I should really go for it, but am I gonna? That's the question. Do I really wanna? I kinda don't really.
That was 123.0. Stay close, wait for him to make a mistake. Is now 0.8.
Much better exit out of there this time. There's way more toe on this car than there is an F3 car. The F3 car, the gap's only 0.6 before we get any time this time. Second and a bit.
New fastest lap for Delaney on 22.0.
Well then go catch it.
This is great. Match your race pace. Gap to Delaney. Ahead is now 1.0.
Couple of errors in the last two laps. Not helping. Not big ones, but big enough.
just done it on 22.5.
Stop on the right.
Yellow flag, watch out.
Jonathan, when you go across, can you see if I've got damage?
Nail him already.
With impatience, I like that. This could end in disaster, couldn't it?
Great job, there you go.
That was on 22.2. Lap times are pretty consistent. Stay on
to the right.
That last lap was at 22.1.
Clear on the left.
Well done, fellow.
You've got a slow car on the left.
Thank you. to Delaney behind is increasing. It's now 0.8. Setting the pace, loving this mate, this is perfect.
Left side, clear.
It's got better. It's costly. It's the pressure of being in the lead. That's a new fastest lap from Delaney, 21.9. Fastest lap for Delaney, 21.9. That lap was a 22.0. Sector 1 is 0.2 off the pace. Don't be distracted, defend your position.
Five left to go.
You've just done it. 22.5.
Still there. Stay on the left, clear on the right.
Don't give up, keep him under pressure.
that's risky. Let's carry way too much speed into there now. Big mistake.
The gap to Delaney ahead of the creaser. It's now 0.9.
Away with that too. This guy's definitely got the slight edge over me.
Was a 123.0.
The next car's the leader.
Got it, slow car on the right. Car stops on the right. Go left. Go left. You got about 5 laps of fuel left. Two more, let's go.
2 laps left, come on, you're looking good for a podium. That lap time was 22.8. Time here, man. We need to pass it.
Car on your left. White flag, white flag.
Push, push, push. We can win this.
I need
One more good lap.
You're in the lead.
You're on the left.
One more lap.
You're in third.
P1. That lap time was 22.2. When you're matching race pace, this is good. Don't be intimidated. Keep them behind you. Get in. Oh, he's going to be annoyed with that. Sorry, Blake, you were definitely faster.
It's
a nice race, mate.
Great job. You are. This is what happens when you have the best crew chief.
Well done, mate. Great job. Awesome race.
I feel like I cheated you a little bit, but thanks. Good one. Nice one.
The last thing you want to do is have an accident at turn one on the last lap.
I didn't feel that. Oh, lucky, lucky, lucky. Wind. First Indy Pro win. Chess match. Let's just watch that. Actually, let's just watch that last lap.
So this is it, tactically stay behind him on this one. This is the optimal lap. Then the idea of it, just stay close to the pole of this lap. Overtake him on the straight and then just block, basically. Do feel a bit harsh if there was no slipstream on this in the world. He'd have won that. He'd have pulled away from me slightly each lap. I think he was just a bit quicker. Apex on that second left, or the first left, whatever, on the left. Something you can do. The rest of the lap's pretty hard to overtake. That's good, there's lots of downside in that race. If I'd had a crash and finished last, that would have lost a lot of my rating. Yeah.